meet me again, and after Master of 10,000 Dao, it's time for One Sword Dominated. Thanks to his special decomposition skills, Lu Feng managed to block Yesuan's sword aura attacks. Even so, Lu Feng didn't expect that Yesuan would step forward and slice his sword. Lu Feng vomited blood after being sliced by Yesuan's sword. Yesuan then asked, why didn't Lu Feng's brother, Lord Lu, didn't come personally to confront Yesuan? He said, there must be a powerful free person from the Guardian Lake who came with Lu Feng. Even so, why didn't they make the first move? Yesuan then thought that the main purpose of the Guardian Lake is to deal with Yesuan Master. In that case, Yesuan asked the people from the Guardian Lake as well as Lu Feng to come with him. Yesuan then arrived at a small hut and said that people from Guardian Lake had come. However, Lord Lu didn't come with them. Yesuan then said again that the people from the Guardian Lake didn't have the qualification to fight with his master. So Yesuan wants Lord Lu to personally come if he want to challenge Yesuan Master. Lu Feng was very angry with nonsense that said by Yesuan. His purpose here was not to fight with Yesuan Master, but asked Yesuan to pay the price for killing Lu Xuan Ming. Seeing that the sword Yesuan was carrying, the Great Elder believed that the person in the small hood was really Yesuan Master. And since the weak must submit to the strong, the Great Elder asked Lu Feng not to cause trouble for Guardian Lake. The people from Guardian Lake as well as Lu Feng then did as what Yesuan said and just left. Ye Ling asked the Yesuan, will these people come back again to bully both of them? Because the Thunderbolt Sword called triggered them, Yesuan thought that these people would never come back. A violet girl suddenly came out of the hood and thought that everything was not as Yesuan expected. Yesuan then asked who the girl was. The girl replied that her name was Mo Zhaoling and she was from the Swan Sect. What the hell, guys? I thought in this previous chapter, Yesuan really met the master. But apparently he just chose a random place to fool Lu Feng as well as the people of Guardian Lake. thumb up if you like my video and thumb down if you doesn't like it. And if over you want to support and appreciate my hard work, you can did it with written script ads in the video. See you in the other video guys, and have a nice day.